The meeting boosts Sino-US cooperation in clean energy, technological innovation, and market expansion. It also encourages the exchange between scientists and corporations and offers opportunities for people with abilities.